You ever look up there and wonder what those sparkly ducks are?
Oh, Kumba. I don't wonder. I know.
Really?
What are they?
They're fireflies.
Fireflies that got stuck on that big bluish-black thing.
Oh. I guess that makes sense. I always thought they were balls of gas burning billions of miles away.
Oh, Pumba, why is everything always gas with you?
I know.
What do you think, Simba?
Yeah.
I don't know. But somebody once told me the great kings of the past are up there. They're all watching over us.
That's a good one. That's insane. That's insane.
Royal dead guys watching over us. Well, I hope they don't fall out of the sky.
Hang on, Your Majesty. Don't let go.
Of kings be looking out for us.
We're outcasts.
Royal warthogs.
I can't.
No, you can. I can't.
Yeah. That's stupid. I'm gonna go get some grubs.
Pumbaa, not to burst your bubble or anything, but I think I hear something. What do you mean? Well, just a thought, I feel like something's wrong. I can't, Simba. What do you mean? Scar's taken over everything. You need to come back and take your place as king. What? Me?
Other?
Timon, Pumbaa, I want you to meet my best friend, Nala.
Best friend? Well, that hurts.
Nala, you're gonna love it here. This place is amazing. It's everything you could ever want.
Simba, we need to leave. Scar has taken over with the hyenas. You have to take your place as king.
King? Simba?
We kneel before you as loyal servants.
Pumbaa, relax. She's wrong.
Lady, you've got your lions crossed.
Nice.
Seeing you again? You don't know what this will mean to everyone. What this means to me. You have to come home.
This is my home. Please stay. This place is incredible. I know you'll love it.
I can't.
Come on. At least let me show you around.
Where are you going?
Simba, this place is incredible. Mm-hmm. And it's my home. Well, my home now. Anyways.
Switch to sprinting at 4 lines.
There, Timon. Everything's gonna be okay.